The 1960s, a new era of contraception and population control. Since then, the Third World has become the testing ground for many newer methods of birth control. Are these women just guinea pigs?
They have been used as a human laboratory. They're just expendable. Who cares if a Third World woman dies?
The Human Laboratory, Tuesday night at 9 on Witness.